You know, all these pictures I've been taking, somebody tagged me. Went back to my room every night and nobody tagged me in any, all those pictures. Where are they going? I just felt used. Tag me! I wanna check out some of those cool, awesome pictures too. Bert Kofoed is always awesome. He's got proteges and proxies and all these trainees and apprentices. And speaking of Bert Kofoed, we went out to Chinese last night. And was it called Happy Family or something like that, right? But I made the mistake and I told Buck Mulligan and Merle Eagle Speaker where I was going, and right away they changed the whole name of Happy Family to Happy something. Anyway, but the Chinese food was delicious. It was good. They just opened up my blanket and used it for it. But anyway, Bert, thank you for early, late dinner, early morning breakfast over there. You just kept bringing plates out, huh? There was almond chicken and sweet and sour chicken and chicken egg foo young and chicken fried rice and soup. What was in that soup? Whoa, chunk or something like that. Anyway, it was good, though. I just want to let you guys know that. Are we doing Senior Women's Traditional? Okay, because I announced it and they're already out there. So don't try to change it on me, George. One group, two songs. I like it. It's kind of getting later in the afternoon, in the evening. A lot of times, judges and redirectors, they would say one song. But you know what? We're competing for 5 G's. And I'm going to go ahead and give another shout out for my little S10 Chevy truck that's over in Standoff, Alberta, Kainai Country, admiring Eagle Speakers. I am selling that truck to any Canadian that'll offer me Canadian money. I will gladly sell it. Come talk to me. Are we ready to go? Hi, Northern Cree, we're coming to you there, Stephen. Stephen Wood. If you would, please. Thank you. Beautiful song. Championship song, number one move around, ladies.